Honey, 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 I know you have missed me. I have not uploaded a video in like 2 weeks for good reasons, though. My birthday was December 27th. I am forever 21, and therefore I was unable to upload videos, but I am back. I did not go nowhere, okay? So starting the new year, I want to bring you a product that I am absolutely in love and loving. As you can see from the picture, it is these rollers. Baby, honey, child, when I tell you I'm in love, I am in love, okay? Now, I'm doing a review on this product and this line very, 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 very soon, okay? But I just wanted to show you guys what I used in her hair. This is the heat protector, and I am in love with this product. But enough about that. This review is about the Hourglass rollers, okay? These are the Hourglass rollers, okay? As you can see, they have little spikes on it, which is amazing for natural hair, curly hair, wavy hair, any type of hair, especially if you do your hair at home. It is way easier because you can grip the hair way better. These are the pins that you put in the hair, okay? You could use these pins, you could use bobby pins, clips, whatever it is you use, you could use those as well. But these pins, you put them through the little holes and it holds the rollers amazing on the hair, okay? Now, here is a demonstration of my mother roller setting her hair, okay? When you hold it with tension, this is the second time we used it, okay? But, of course, I had to do a video. And look it. Now, her ends are straight because they are burnt before you try me. Don't try me, honey. They're burnt because she burned them off. This is the same client that I did a video about, I think like a month ago, that I was explaining how her hair got burnt, okay? So you could go back and look at that video. Now, it does take a little bit of practice if you're used to the other rollers. Now, to put those clips in the hair, you kind of have to wiggle them in there to get them in there. But when you put them in there, they lock in place and that hair is not moving nowhere, okay? Now, the spikes are not ripping the hair either, because I know somebody's gonna ask, are the spikes, you know, gonna rip the hair? They do not rip the hair because they're not spiky, okay? They're there to grip the hair and hold on to the hair so you can get that hair smooth, honey, smooth, okay? Now, as you can see, we're putting the clips, so you know you have to play with it a little bit to put the clips in there, but it is worth it. But you can also do it with the regular clips if you want to, that's optional. Okay, so this is the hair what it looks like, and this is the hair what it looks like when it's dry out the dryer. Look at how silky and straight that root is. Okay, look at that hair. And remind you, this is the second time using these rollers. Look at that. Look at that root. Look at that root. Look at that hair. Beautiful, and look at how straight that hair is. Absolutely amazing. Some people, if you're just used to wrapping your hair after you roller set the hair, you could do it and it would look so much more amazing with these rollers than the traditional rollers. Look at that hair. Just taking the rollers out. Amazing. You're welcome and thank you, okay? You must get this. Look at that root without no blow dryer. Look at it. Look, Linda. Amazing. Is a must-have. That's why I have to do this video for the new year. You have to buy this product. Now, this is the hair after I blow dried. I just had to pass one pass of blow dryer, and that was all. Okay, and look at how nice and straight that hair was. These are the products that I used just to finish off the look. I did use the heat protector and all of that. Now that I needed it, I just decided to do it, you know, just because.
We're gonna get this product because it is amazing.
I'm just showing you the products I used in her hair, the flat irons and everything, just so you can see the end results. But honey, when I tell you that Hourglass roller is amazing, it's amazing. I will not gear you in the wrong direction. I will not steer you wrong. I will take you into the correct path and I will guide you through it. Thank you. Okay, look, I just have to pass the flat iron just one time. One time, look, 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 look. Choop, choop, yep. Yes, sir, that's it. Bam, you're done. Amazing.
Now, if you have natural hair, curly hair, wavy hair, straight hair, wear weaves, want your hair straightened, wear braids, want to get your hair kind of straightened to do the braids, want to get a sewing, and want to straighten out your hair a little bit, whatever it is you want to do your hair, these products are amazing. They come in different sizes. Absolutely amazing. 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 I give it 10s across the board. 10s, 10s, 10s. This company and product collect all the 10s. Customer service, impeccable. Product, impeccable. Results, if you do it correctly, in. Impeccable. Love it, okay?
Follow the light, Caroline. This product is amazing. And I paid it with my own coinage. I took my own funds and paid for this product. So therefore, it's not like they're sending it to me or they're paying me to say it's amazing. I will not gear you wrong. This product is amazing. Like, simple, point blank, and the period. This is just the second time using these rollers, the Hourglass rollers, and look at how amazing the hair looked in those rollers, okay? This product, I mean, there's nothing else to say. The video does not lie. This product is simply amazing, okay? And I cannot stop saying how amazing it is, because, honey, it is everything. So go ahead, and I'm going to leave all the information down below so you can go and check. I have to show it again. Look at that root. Look at that hair. I have to show it one more time. So I'm going to leave all the information down below. Go and check them out. You will not be disappointed. I will not get you wrong. Look at how beautiful the hair is. This is the end result. Look at that hair. Beautiful, okay? So remember, please subscribe to my channel. Like this video. Thumbs up this video. Share this video. Do all of that good stuff to this video. Follow me on Instagram, Kiage_contour. And I will definitely do another video soon, Tuesday. So go and purchase this product. You will not be disappointed. You will thank me forever. So I will talk to you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.